Have our agent been asked to take leave on the basis of you formally allege that he cover up for all that issue, right?
Yes, there have been a lot of complaints against AG, but no formal report.
So on that basis?
Yeah, on that basis, we give him a holiday.
So when will the RCI on 1MDB be formed as promised in the PH manifesto before?
What was that?
The Royal Commission of Inquiry.
We can't go to the Royal Commission until we have some concrete charges against them, and then we can prefer, we can set up a Royal Commission to look into the many of the different aspects of 1MDB.
MBCC chief has resigned. AG is on holiday. Are there more to come? Are you going to suspend some of the KSUs?
At the moment, I have to get proper information, proper reports before I can end. I can't just suspend just any officer that I like. I want to do things according to the rules and the procedures.
Good. Okay. Has there been any complaints?
Secepat mungkin lah. Sebab tu saya work the whole day of yesterday, day before yesterday, kerana nak percepatkan proses. But I can't predict by which time it will be ready. But I hope to do take very concrete steps dalam satu minggu.